Kabras Sugar will not take part in the second round of the National 7 Series with Kenyatta University's Black Blood, replacing them at the Kabeberi 7s in Meru County this weekend. The Millers misfired in the opening round of the Kakamega 7s on home turf and were knocked out in the Challenge Trophy semifinals. Kabeberi 7s will feature 40 teams over a period of 3 days, 16 teams competing in Division 1, with 24 teams taking part in Division 2. The Kakamega 7s winners KCB headline Pool A and are joined by Resolution Impala, Menengai Oilers, who lifted the Kakamega 7s Challenge Trophy, and the Invitational side Meru RFC. Now, Menengai Cream Homeboys are grouped together with Masinda Muliro University, Mean Machine, and the Stanbic Bank sponsored Stanbic Pirates Uganda.
He was direct there, he went for the ball. That's the way you told me the mentality of
him. I just scored. Someone just scored.